on the team, you could just match games with a player that's more than like you could match games with just all good players and one is just better than the others and he'll just have a higher win rate. I'm pretty sure there's like some argument or some matchmaking that can do that too. That's not what HOTS does though.
Time remaining 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Localized combat now beginning.
Even enough player base to do that kind of matchmaking? No, you don't. That would actually need less. So I'm saying they would just put the 10 best players in the game and just one of them would just have a higher win rate if he's the best player, like so be it. Which means you would need less to match, like it would be easier on the matchmaker because the MMRs wouldn't be as strict. It would be the literal opposite. I mean, I guess the good news is Grandmaster is not doing murder. Oh, he's nice.
Stitch is not doing good.
Select a talent.
Man, Bob is so weird. Like, he's so proud of the weirdest things, you know? It's like a hook I just hooked just for fun. It doesn't really even matter. He's so proud he, like, moved. Good job, Bob. Good job. Want to control this watchtower. I don't really care about anything else. My team's like fighting like crazy. Cassia really wants the stacks. So just control the watchtower for them. Oh,
select a talent. Warheads collected.
Yeah, his W falls down. Oh, no W at 4 though, that is weird. They got 3 nukes and we're getting cored. Hate to see it. Yeah, we have no CC, dude. I'm cooking his Grammy and like literally on cooldown, but no CC. Dude. I feel like this guy should be dead on cooldown. Is my Cassia stacking well at least? 26. This is okay. Let me hook him first before showing. Grameen's coring bottom. It's a pretty big problem. Not ideal.
Warheads are now ready for collection.
I don't know where Falstad is. He might be going bottom. Yeah. In that case, I should go first.
Stitch is not doing good.
Imagine if I had a team lead. Surely that guy dies. Like, there's no way. Oh, this guy. Damn it. I didn't demount him. Dude, if I had demounted him, that would have been another free kill. Bob's not proud of those moments, you know? He's like, Bob's so weird. So proud of, like, randomly moving an inch. But then he does stuff like that. Grameen is literally the freest kill I've ever seen in my life. Please, team, tell me you're doing something. Anything. I hate that we don't have that other one. Whatever, dude. We'll just push this. We're too lazy to freaking rally 5 Papegas to do boss at a decent time and just kill whatever buildings we're close to. could get behind him so he can't gust both of us. I think that worked out good enough. It's pretty screwed.
Enemy hero terminated.
No more play. Now the guy that's dead can fly though, so I still kinda don't wanna do boss. Pretty down to fight. I don't think there's any way they win if I'm the first person like they hit. I think it's actually going to if they try to play with me as first person that they hit. That kind of sucks. Oh well. They'll still be okay there. Slow him down.
Yes. You good healer. Stitch his own way.
Bernie got away with murder.
Arming your nuke now. All warheads have now been collected.
They have 80% slow? Yeah. Yeah, this one's really good. We have two nukes and a boss. If we play this right, the game ends. If someone feeds, the game doesn't end. Let's see what happens, I guess.
Nuclear launch.
Kind of a pig if you see him too.
Someone always beats.
Not wrong. But not wrong, my friend. Watch, I can't hit any hooks. Watch, our avatar died again? What the fudge? Oh no, okay. I think we still got it though. Bernie's died like 17 times today on Avatar though. Bernie really out there wilding.
MVP.
4 times. Bernie, you're an Avatar main. 4 times in one day, that's like 17. For an Avatar main, definitely 17. No GG, Kanem.